Breaking news out of New York. At least 12 people, including a baby, are dead after a fire tore through an apartment building in a neighborhood in the Bronx. Another 6 people were injured in that fire. That's according to Mayor Bill de Blasio. 170 firefighters responded to the blaze. Officials say this is the city's worst fire in more than a quarter century. The building, not far from the Bronx Zoo, was a 5-story walk-up built in 1916. Investigators have not yet determined what caused that fire.